Ethan Hunt's latest mission is a big hit as Mission Impossible Fallout crosses $500 million worldwide. Since the last two entries in the Mission Impossible franchise were critically praised and financially successful, no one expected anything less for Fallout. The sixth film did bring back Mission Impossible Rogue Nation director Christopher McQuarrie. After all, and with Tom Cruise returning once again to star, expectations were high. Even still, Fallout has thrilled critics and audiences alike, with many suggesting it may be the best of the franchise. The critical reception is one thing, but Fallout is also proving to be a great success at the box office. The movie opened to a franchise record $61 million weekend, held for a franchise best second weekend, and has only continued to increase its total in the following weeks. Now in its fourth weekend, the film has hit another milestone. Related, Mamma Mia 2 beats Mission Impossible 6 at UK box office has reported the Box Office Mojo, Mission Impossible Fallout is going to cross $500 million globally after today's ticket sales are tallied. It will do so after taking in a projected $10 million in its fourth weekend domestically and performing well once again overseas. This makes Fallout the fourth film in the franchise to surpass this threshold and only the ninth film to do so this year. Overall, Fallout's performance is faring very well against previous installments of the franchise. It has now made over $180 million domestically after just 24 days, which is the best for the franchise to date. Mission Impossible 2 was previously the quickest to this mark domestically, and is still the highest grossing entry here with a $215 million total. As long as Fallout's legs can remain strong in the coming weeks, it should have a shot at taking that crown as well. The worldwide total is also going to get a big uptick soon. Fallout will debut in Italy at the end of the month, as well as China. The latter should prove to be a major territory for the movie if the performances of prior films are any indications. The last two installments each earned over $100 million in China alone, and word of mouth for Fallout could make it another hit there. Even if it has just a comparable performance in China, it should push the film over $600 million worldwide by itself. The big record Fallout likely has its eye on as becoming the highest grossing film of the franchise. Mission Impossible Ghost Protocol currently holds that title with a mighty $694.7 million worldwide. So Fallout still has its work cut out for it to get in that conversation. Worst case scenario, it winds up being the third best of the franchise, but lowest of the three most recent. Wherever it winds up falling in Mission Impossible's ranks, Mission Impossible Fallout is performing just as well as everyone believed it would. Source: Box Office Mojo Tags. Mission Impossible 6 looking for an ad-free experience on ScreenRant.